stupid thing. Where are you, damn ghost? Just come out already! Why the hell did I major in parapsychology? This is so stupid. It's 2 a.m. already? Damn it.
Hey, buddy.
Ah! Whoa, that was quite scary, you know? You got me there.
I mean, that's what you do around here.
I'm sorry, but I wasn't expecting anyone to be out here this late. Well, it's like 2 a.m. right now.
What, are you a fresh man?
Well, no, actually, I'm a senior student.
What are you talking about, man? Anyway, I haven't seen you around here before.
Oh, I'm just here to do some research.
For personal interest.
Huh, interesting. It's good to have something to do when you're free. Especially you're free for like hundreds of years, you know?
Good one.
I wasn't joking though, it was a metaphor.
You're funny. My name is Tom, what's your name?
Ah, Nigel.
Oh! Oh!
Why is your hand so disturbingly warm?
Oh, Jesus! Ow! Oh, I know, right? It's so cold out here, I'm gonna freeze to death!
You're not dead.
Yeah, but even though there's a lot of pressure from the classes, I barely managed to survive. awkward. And,
I'm not talking about your economics, though.
What?
Never mind. I was just talking to myself. So, senior year at university, you said, right? What are you studying?
Can you promise that you won't laugh at me?
Yeah, sure. I'm curious now.
So I'm majoring in parapsychology.
Para what?
Parapsychology is basically like the study of paranormal stuff. I study psychic things like para. I don't know, like, you know, the movie stuff and such. I don't know why I'm doing this, but it's just, I don't know, man. Hey, you said you won't laugh!
Sorry, it's a bit ironic, is all.
Wait, ironic? You don't think I'm a nerd?
No. I mean, a bit, yeah. I think all your university students are just nuts. Dedicate yourselves to studying from books and lectures while wasting all your precious time to learn something that isn't even useful in real life. Especially you. Wasting your life studying happiness after your death. It's like you're a dog that is just given a big, chewy bone, but you think about how to find beef jerky that you don't even know if it exists or not. How selfish is that? Ghosts? Paranormal stuff? Why does that even matter?
It completely matters. I mean, it's my family tradition. Everyone in my family is a parapsychologist.
Screw the family, pal. Those old farts don't even know what is good for themselves.
But how? It's my family tradition.
Damn it, boy, why don't you understand? Look around you. Look at the world around you. Look at the roadside flowers. Look at the shapeless clouds. Sky, look at all those trees. Look at all those people. Now, you tell me to whom these belong. To the man who is sitting in the sky in his own throne looking down at us? Probably, but these things are around you, not behind the bars. Only for him. It's for you. And it's for everybody. It's for me. You know, I was also a university student just like you. My parents, they were somewhat rich, and
and they said I must go to university, and I trusted them, so I did. I thought my life would be so perfect. I could be joining a trading company, and I could be getting married. The girl, her name was, I forgot her name, but we've been meeting for 3 years, and it was my senior year, and the accident happened. The men came to me and said I had to go with them for some reasons, and I thought I could be going somewhere nearby here, and I thought I could be they took me away from my family, friends, everything. I thought I was going to be back really soon, but I was taken to a place far from home, and I never got back.
Go back now.
I feel like it's already too late. They are dead, and I am dead too.
Yeah, I guess I'll feel that way too if it happens to me.
No, I'm literally, never mind. What I'm saying is that life is really precious. I know it's really a cliche saying, but life is full of surprises. Just get out there and share your part with the world while you can draw your breath. Find what you like to do. All that future of you becoming a successful parasite, I don't know how it's even spelled, but parapsychologist in like 10 years, it's so far, far away. The only time that matters is now. And now, it's really, really precious. Make it count. Try something new. Try learning a new language. Try joining a sport team in your university or something. Talk to that cute girl you like. If you really like parapsychology, then go study parapsychology. I wouldn't stop you. But remember this. Do what really matters. Machine over there. Did you make it?
Oh, no, I mean, yeah,
why don't you try that instead of finding ghosts?
I do really like it when people just come find me and ask me to customize their machines and stuff. I mean, yeah, I guess I could try it. All right. I guess it's time for an adventure. Thank you, Nigel, for the advice. I hope you,
don't worry about me. Nothing can cheer me up more than you becoming successful.
Really, thank you so much.
Good luck out there.
Thanks, you too.